So as per recent findings, British Indian businessman Raj Kundra's company, which was involved in the production and distribution of adult film content, is actually based in London. So let's have a look at the laws regulating such content in the UK versus the laws for such content in India. So watching such content is not illegal in either country. It's the curbs on the creation, the publication and the distribution of such content which is different between UK and India. The laws in India relating to pornographic content are far more strict than the UK. But when it comes to any sort of obscene material involving children, it is absolutely illegal both in India as well as the UK. So in the UK, adult content is actually allowed with the consent of the participant. And as far as those concerned who wish to watch such content, there are provisions for age verification. Whereas in India, the creation, the publication and distribution of any sort of pornographic content is absolutely illegal. But if you are watching such content or if it is in your personal device, then that is not illegal. Now, as per Section 292 of the Indian Penal Code, if there is any content which arouses a person sexually, it is deemed as obscene. And anyone taking part in such business or making profits from such business can be punished. The next section of the IPC, Section 293, deals with the age of the audience. So, distribution or sale of such content to anyone below the age of 20 is barred. Coming to the IT Act, Section 67 states that any person who is publishing or transmitting such content in electronic form shall be punished. The Indecent Representations of Women Prohibition Act 1986 bans publishing, participation in publication, sale and distribution of any material which contains indecent representation of women in any form. There is no single criminal offence in England and Wales that governs the talking, making and sharing of intimate images without consent. But there are gaps in the current UK laws with inconsistency over what sort of intimate images are covered. Under Indian law, consent is not an issue at all because any sort of creation, publication or distribution of pornographic content is an offence itself. In fact, under Indian law, there can also be a situation where the victim can also be charged for distributing such content. UK laws also permit for R-rated content to be distributed to adults through regulated channels. Now, it is said that it is the flexible nature of the UK pornography laws which actually made Raj Kundra and Pradeep Bakshi start their venture in London.